performing?
Play a place called Garcia's on Thursdays. Right now, I'm not playing a lot. I'm honing in on my craft. I'm working with Miss Grisante. We're learning some licks and we're doing some things and then we're getting to write some songs together. We've talked about that. I'm writing right now and I'm in the studio working on a few things. Actually, when I get done here, I'm fixing to go lay this thing down with me, the keyboard and the guitar, just so I can have it. You know, it's not going to be the fanciest of recordings. It's just going to be a little work tape, but apparently people are being touched by it. They need to be able to find it. And so I guess I'll call it Jack Daniel's 45 Unplugged or something. But, I mean, yeah, I can't wait to share it for you.
Great. Are you both going to sing?
She's just going to play.
Okay.
Staring at the no vacancy sign, took the last room at the hotel, checked in at 12:09. At 1:10 it hit me, could have been our last goodbye. Are we really over? Guess we'll see tonight. There's a 1 year coin in the palm of my hand. I was wishing I could call you, but would you take back your man? John Wayne on the TV, my back's against the Jack Daniel's on the dresser in a night of just love. I don't want to live without you, but I don't want to die. Well, I've been staring at the bottle right beside. I don't want to live without you, girl, but I don't want to die. Well, it's hard to believe there's no relief inside. But I can't seem to picture God, I hope he has my eyes, and you realize, baby, there's no getting over this, but I don't want to die. Like me, staring at the bottle, right beside the 45. Like to drown your memory, sitting right between you. Yes, I did. Cause baby, I don't want to live without you. But I don't want to die. See, there's no life without you. But I don't want to die.
You betcha that's a song.